Pave Gat is an air-to-ground weapon system employing a sensor-directed 20-millimeter Gatling gun installed on the inside of the bomb bay door of a B-57 aircraft. Prior to installation on the aircraft, the gun itself, a Vulcan 20-millimeter cannon, was tested on the gunnery range at Wright-Patterson Air Force Base to verify safety as well as procedural steps in its operation. The bomb bay door was hung from a B-57 airframe section. The gun was then fired into 8 feet of wet sand. It is capable of firing up to 6,000 rounds per minute, and it can be slewed up and down and from side to side. Recoil adapters absorb much of the firing vibration.